Well, it's time for one of our real treasures of the society. He's very involved in our contests and judging. He's a wonderful quartetter, and he's a wonderful person. Would you please welcome for today's tag, Mr. Kevin Keller!
All right. So last year I taught a tag called, and we're lost out here in the stars, and everybody thought, this is a Buzz Hager tag. And it wasn't. It was somebody different. And last week, as you know, we lost Gene Cockcroft. And when I was at International this year, I thought, let's honor Buzz, because it's the 50th anniversary of the Renegades winning the International Championship. For those who didn't know who Buzz Hager was, he was the arranger for the four Renegades. And he did all sorts of fun stuff harmonically, just like Gene did. So I want to honor him today with a tag that I was taught back in 1982 here at Harmony College. And I think it's from Buzz, because the guy had taught it to me, told me it was a Buzz Hager tag. So we're going to assume it is. So the words are very simple. Have a very happy day. Say that.
Have a very happy day.
Good. Now, one of the things about this tag is you have sustained notes at periods of times, so you think, okay, I'm ready to move, but you can't. Now, the good news is everybody moves at the same time, so everybody's going to do this with me. I'm going to do it first, and you're going to repeat back. Have a very happy day. Got it? Have a happy day. Good. Now, we're ultimately going to sing it a little bit faster than that, but we're going to learn at that tempo. So do I need an F. All right. There we go, an F. There we go. So now, nobody has the melody. That's the great part. The other thing is as we learn this, you have sung every chord that you're going to sing in this tag. And you have sung every chord in each measure. You've sung all those chords. You just haven't sung them in the order that Buzz arranged them. All right, so tenors first. I have to sing it lower. Have a very happy day. Have a very happy day. Good, everybody sing tenor, go. Have a very happy day. Good, all right, now we're gonna go to the bass part. Have a very happy day. Everybody sing bass. Have a very happy day. So bassist, trust your ears. You've done that move. Have. When we put all four parts, you're going to go, oh, yeah, I know that one. Here we go, basses. Have a very happy day. Good, let's have two parts, tenors and basses. Have a very happy
have.
There we go, tenors. Now we're going to add the baritones. Bum, bum. Have a very happy day. Have a very happy day. Three parts. Have. Here we go.
Have a very happy day.
Hey, there we go. You got guys are smart. Normally basses have a hard time with that third measure. Have a very, and then they go, where do I go? So basses, you hit that note. We need a little bit more of that note. All right, well, let's do one more time. Three parts, here we go. So now leads are going, oh, I don't have melody. Use your ears. Here we go. Have a very happy day. It's so early in the morning. Have a very happy day. Four parts. Shot at it. That third measure is where things get really different. Half a very, half step down, half, and then you're off to the races. Here we go, four parts. Bum, 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 bum. Now, the actual tempo is faster. It's have a very happy day. All right, everybody ready to go? Here we go.
Have a very happy day.
All right, thank you very much. Have a great day.